So, constructing a Mac naively out of a hash function was a bad idea, but, well, what can we actually do with hash functions? Well, we can use a construction called HMAC. Now, HMAC is a message authentication code based on hash functions. And HMACs takes a key as an input and a message that we want to authenticate our computer Mac for, and then it XORs the key with an inner pad, which is just a constant here, that is of the same length as the key, and then appends the message to it and hashes this construct, and then hashes the same key, XORed with an outer pad, and appends the hash value of the former computation to it, and then hashes it again. Now, this key K prime is just the supplied key, or a hash value of the key if the key is too long. If the key is longer than the block size of the underlying compression function. So, there's a very simple Mac based on hash functions that is not susceptible to length extension attacks. So, this can be actually used as a message authentication code for hashing.